Premier League for the first time since the 1970s. However, head coach of the team, Arne Walker, is cautiously optimistic of his team's chances of becoming champions at the end of the season.
God willing, that's why I said on the quiet. I don't want to rush and say I win the league. I want to be in the first four. But if God should do me a favor, or he should see my handiwork and gives me the trophy, I will say hallelujah and thank God.
Olympics had a very good run in the first round of the Premier League season after 17 games. Their good start in the second round, according to Arne Walker, is just the beginning of greater things they want to do this year.
Yes, of course, yes. We went to Takwa and we have to draw with them, which nobody expected we would even come back with a point. But God willingly, God made it for us. And we had a drawn game there. But when the second round started, we met them the same thing and we beat them. So like people are imagining or thinking about, it's the same. Olympics, we are taking match after match. And we finish with them, we are taking off Legon City. That's the preparation we are having towards them.
Occupies the summit of the Premier League table with 33 points. Their next game is against Legon City, an opposition they defeated 3-0 in the first round of the competition. And still on